for city president to address Planned Parenthood, and he said, God bless Planned Parenthood. I've had so many people come up to me and thank me and encourage me for that, and I try to do the same. Nobody's ever confronted me about being pro-life, and so I think a lot of that is overblown, and it's the fear factor that the other side wants to use to try